Storied history. The North Adams Factory Campus, that is home to the Massachusetts Museum of Contemporary Art, is one that has a storied history. Between the late 1700s and the mid-1800s, home to small-scale industries. Later, Arnold Printworks made use of the site, becoming the largest employer at the time. When the Great Depression forced the company to shut down, the Sprague Electric Company bought the site.